Meanwhile, independent senatorial candidate Ricardo Penson answered lingering issues against him on ANC's Head Start. In the interview, Penson denied beating up his ex-wife, actress Dina Bonnevie. He added his categorical denial of his wife battery is in public records. Bonnevie has publicly declared that she is a battered wife to her second husband, who is Penson. Penson has been married 4 times and is an advocate of the divorce bill.
Now, one of the issues against you is she supposedly filed for annulment because of wife beating.
That's what she filed.
Yeah, but did you used to beat your wife?
No, I never did that. My friends, my family would know the truth. And I think the court records are there. The judge said that how can that be true? Your father's a lawyer, Mr. Penson's so big, you're so small. There's no medical records, but that's it. Check the records.
So are you and Dina in speaking terms right now?
No, I think there's no need. She's in a better place now. She's married, I believe.
Meantime, Penson admitted his sister, PCSO Chair Margie Wico, is not supportive of his campaign for a Senate seat.
There's really no animosity. It's just that we have different opinions on a lot of things. Especially since she joined government, I had a different view of how public service should be.
Does she support your running for the Senate?
In the family, I think she's the only one that has not professed her support. But that's her choice. Plus also because she has her own political agenda, or she has her own opinions.